Hello, everybody. I'm Jason Lamb. Thank you for joining us today at noon. One person is dead following a crash this morning in Park City. Sedgwick County dispatchers say it happened at 85th Street North and Hydraulic Avenue. The victim was trapped inside the vehicle and wasn't breathing. First responders were not able to save the person. A second person in that vehicle was also injured in the crash. For now, drivers are asked to avoid that area.